Many Canadians need to test their blood sugar levels every day. This video will show you how to prepare to test your blood sugar level, lance your finger and draw blood for testing, and use your blood sugar meter. Part 1. Preparing to test your blood sugar level. To test your blood sugar level, you will need a blood sugar meter, a test strip. Be sure to check the expiry date. A lancing device, a lancet, cotton balls or tissues, a sharps container. This can be obtained from your pharmacy. It allows you to safely dispose of needles as they should never be thrown in the trash. Before you test your blood sugar, wash your hands with soap and water or use hand sanitizer. Prepare the lancing device. For most lancing devices, you will need to remove the device cap by twisting it off, insert a lancet into the holder, twist off the protective disc, replace the device cap, and adjust the depth setting. Smaller numbers are for shallower punctures. You may want to start at a shallower puncture and increase the depth if you cannot obtain a sufficient blood sample. You may need to load the lancing device by pressing or sliding the control button until you hear a click. Insert a test strip into the meter. Lancing your finger. Choose a spot to lance your finger. Using the side of the fingertip may be less painful than the pads. Use the lancing device to lance your fingertip by holding it in place and pressing the release button. You may want to stabilize your hand by placing it on a flat surface. Gently massage your finger in the direction of your fingertip until a round drop of blood appears. If the blood smears or runs, do not use the sample. Instead, dry the area and gently squeeze for another drop of blood. Touch and hold the test strip opening to the blood drop until it has absorbed enough blood to begin the test. Part 3. Using your blood sugar meter. You can view your blood sugar results on the meter's screen. You may want to write the result in a blood sugar diary. Then, using the advice and plan given to you by your healthcare team, take the proper steps to treat your blood sugar if it is high or low. You have now completed the blood sugar test. To remove the lancet from your device, you need to remove the lancing device cap, place the lancet protective cover on a hard surface, and push the lancet into it. Eject the lancet by sliding the ejection button forward until it pops out. Replace the lancing device cap. Dispose of the lancet and test strip in a sharps container. This video has shown you how to prepare to test your blood sugar level, lance your finger and draw blood for testing, and use your blood sugar meter. If you have any questions on how to test your blood sugar, talk to your healthcare provider, go to the company website, or refer to the instruction manual for your blood sugar meter.